MS2 that was sucking us out along for 1 hour of racing in the GT3 class. We're here with trees and LPG. 1 hour of race here. The time, day speed is set to 25 times. Drafted on both sides. Once start to spread out a bit more, be able to hopefully pick off one or two at a time. So they're all drafting into it now, so they're all kind of getting the same benefit. A little bit more here, but so do they. Contact there. So, train ahead of me. It's such a slipstream train. There we go. Back to the power. Bye. The last second. A little risky, but it's okay. I have damage turned off in this race. The first one back in the sim, so wow, at least according at least. So maybe I'll going forward, I'll have damage on from the thing. Now damage off is fun. We've got about 15 minutes left. settings for weather, I have a sunny start to the race in the first third. Second third is random. So I don't know what's going to happen in the middle of the race, and the last third is cloudy. So I'm not sure what's going to happen over that middle state of the race, middle section of the race. But I'm going to find out the rain, the fog, whatever overnight. So we'll see. I think this simulator can do well, but AMS automobile history is ambiance of the track. Day and night transition, night and day, in the morning sunrise. Looks amazing. Really nailed it. Oh, come on, buddy. Tiny wrong with this guy. Porsche. What about this guy? So at some point, we need the LMHs to come around and lap us, but that will be a little bit, it's going to be pretty long, 3-point-something miles. Got a little bit of time before they catch us again. Contact here, that car is slow. I'm gonna slow it off that corner, once I had a little bit of a mistake there. Car head hit him and the accordion effect from Constantina. One part of the way that happened. Not giving much space. fight back at you. They don't. It's like, but you take the positions.
Oh, I almost took out.
break a little bit later. They're also not giving any space at all. Because they don't have to, because they're fighting the industry as well. So.
Car, it's all in here, so
cool stuff, and have some nice, you know, lighting, sunset. It's a pretty video. He's got the full life. The battle for the lead here, though, is the class, so he's all in his lead group, so. Yeah, anyway. Track limit, track limit. Not great. Track does make my ears, like, itch. Like three wide up there, that's not great. We got time though, we got 30 minutes left, so 3 minutes left, so we can take our time here. Let's see what happens. Still gotta stop at some point, so now we're in twilight hours and low people tonight. I don't think anything's gonna happen with the weather now because would have happened already. We're in the second, third of the race. A nice clear night. Maybe. Looks like it is. I got this really the Porsche up there, the P4. And behind me is right, of course, again. Can't take it too easy because got the fat covers from behind now. Lights it on. My beams are on. And the night we go. Oh, the festival lights are on here, all the purples and sort of shit. There's orange glow in the distance for the sun setting, the last little bit of sun we got. A little bit now. That's why, that's not great. Alright, lost it just a minute. And another one behind maybe. Oh, it's not quite that way. Contact. more fuel and get that ready to go. Little dust kicking up ahead there on the offline part of the track. Pretty wide up on the back out of that one. Track's a little cooler now, should be with the sun going down, so we get a little bit more fire life now, a little less wear, a little bit more lap time. Maybe a lot of time. Get stop fighting ahead of here. Oh god, it's my fault, oh god. A little moment on the curve where the grass is kind of sucking me in. Nothing to do with it. Give it off. It's nice, I'm just watching, I'm gonna play, do a race and not worry about anything like damage or messing up other people's faces or losing ratings. Just do a nice race here. No consequences, just enjoy it. Races. I got three flies coming up behind here, so we are being approached by the leaders of all fields. We got a P6 now, instead of being here. Well, it was 5 before. Again. Don't give up. Oh, they're right on me now. Coming up about 5 seconds back. 4 seconds back. Got this couple of good arrow pages. Blue light rounds are flashing at us here now. We'll be right back. No, let's go. Flashed. There they are. Another one. Another train. One more. Awesome. Proper tracker jam now. Set my picture out here, just slap it, get in there. Come on, guys. Maxis DeVoe. He's been around. Alright, let's try to keep these last bit clean here.
Thank you. 見えちゃっ て、まあ、おすすめの大戦とかだとね、フレッシュデモーションを完成していて、そのチームとしてもそれが、
Well,
6 liters, I think. My terrible math is correct already, so I'm letting it go. And yeah, we're pretty good. These guys can't make it either, so we're gonna try to see if it uses fuel. If not, then we're kinda SOL. Let's take over for a minute while this happens. Fingers crossed that it gives me fuel, because in the box. Yep, okay, it's giving me fuel, good. No tires, no repairs. Alright, should be good to go. It's the end now. Fantastic, let's finish this race. I'm down at 13, 14, 15. They got at the pit though, they're pitting now, so. All the crews are out. catch a few, catch them. I don't know if you guys kicking tires when they're pit stop as well, so might have fresh your rubber. The rubber is getting a bit worn. That time to reach a zero, wherever the leader is, crosses the line after that, it's one lap to go, so I'll get notified hopefully of the white flag. Now stop doing that to save some tires. Or kamikaze. Back up there. I don't know how much more we get to catch up with you. One more lap after this, or this might be the last lap, I don't know yet. We'll find out when we cross the finish line.
Thank you.
last lap, we're going to treat it like it is. It is cool, but if not, it's going to be the last lap. So, I don't know how much farther we need to go here, but it's been 2 laps worth of zero time, so we don't have fuel now. Make it, I'm not stopping again, so. I've enjoyed this one. I enjoyed it since it came out. It came out in 2020, early access, and it wasn't super great at first. We've been really working on it over the past couple of years, and, bringing free updates, free car packs, free tracks, something that we have to pay for, but most of it's been free. And the physics have been working a lot, so it feels so much better than used to. So I'll definitely keep playing this one. Now that I can actually stream it and actually, you know, record with decent visuals. So it'll be a nice little break and a few people really jump into some other disciplines. Some historic racing and stuff like that. So hopefully you stuck with me for this hour-long race. It was pretty crazy. Some of the AI guys beating and banging. But ended off a little weird with the uncertainty where the race ended, but that's okay. So enjoyed the video, if you did, hit that like button and give us a subscribe, because we'll get back into this. I'd like to do more, and hopefully people will enjoy it. My old crew used to watch my live stream, so start watching again, which would be nice. Anyway, I'm going to jump off this race and go to bed. See you guys next time.